Let's go to the diamond as St. Francis hosting Spring Arbor for a doubleheader at Westendorf Field. Bottom of the first, game one. Bottom of the third, I should say. The Cougars' Danny Carr doubles to center. Winger grad Grace Renberger on her horse to score, and that makes it 1-0 Cougars. Now tied at one in the fifth, Belmont grad Tori Miller with a sack fly to right. Renberger hustles home. She would be safe. And on the error, Taylor Tucker coming in. She would be safe at the plate as well, as the Cougars do drop game one 6-3, but storm back to win the second game 8-0.